Hi, I'm Tony Drabak, and I modeled my full suspension mountain bike. At the beginning of the project, I gained a strong grasp of fully defining sketches and working with sketch relations. For patterning, I turned on the geometry pattern option when possible to avoid unnecessary recalculation of dimensions. This improved rebuild time significantly. I utilized configurations within a single part to get four variations of my spoke. Then I patterned them in an assembly. The frame is constrained by underlying bike geometry dimensions. I created spline curves from a picture to guide the tubes. I utilized the curvature comb and point of inflection view options to dial in these curves. Learning how to use these spline curves and surfacing was the hardest aspect of the project. I spent over 50 hours total on these models. I utilized surface lofting, extruding, trimming, knitting, and thickening to turn the sketches into a reality. For my simulation, I used a remote load on the head tube to simulate handlebar load, and bearing supports and loads to simulate the bottom bracket load. Thank you.